There's Redman for three. That's it. That's it.
1,000 points.
That's it. 1,000 points. 1,000 points in his career. On the money.
Well, that doesn't happen very often. And you look at the victory of Boise State basketball, and Corey Redman just put himself up there with some the biggest names in Boise State basketball.
Some big names. Scott Upton, Don Timms, Brian Proman, Mike Deschreiber, Eric Smith, and of course Jason Rosicki. And now, ladies and gentlemen, Corey Redman makes that list. Two girls to be added to that list, Becky Amesburg and Holly Stonick.
And that doesn't happen by accident. It's hours and hours of preparation that goes into that. Corey deserves it, everyone bit of it, because he's such a team player. And he's been, I think, as aggressive shooting the ball tonight as I've seen him ever. But so far it's worked out in the game plan, too.
Yep, and what a great kid, too. That makes it even sweeter. The role model of a kid, fantastic in the classroom, in the community, and a great teammate.
So we have to bring it up. I mean, something happened tonight. It was something about 1,000 points or something. You know that kid?
Yeah. I bet you put more like $1,000 than you do 1,000 points.
Look at that great graphic by Team BCBI. Congratulations to Corey Redman. 1,000 points with the basketballs and zeros. That's fantastic.
That's fantastic. And, you know, it's a reflection of a lot of things, all the work that he's put in, the fact that, you know, he came into high school being ready to play varsity basketball. Yeah. A tweet from Jay Redman, Corey's brother: congrats to my little bro on reaching the 1,000 point milestone. Couldn't be happier for him. That's a great accomplishment.
Played with his brother.
Yeah.
His brother would never pass him the ball.
he could have got 1,000 a few games ago, right?
Yeah.
1,000 points, Corey Redman. I got the hope.
And we were saying it on the broadcast. What a great kid. What a great family. And it's great when you guys get some attention, because you guys aren't the type of family that calls attention to yourself. You just work hard and do what you're told. And this is what happens. I mean, he gets 1,000 points and he doesn't even know it.
That last shot, I had no idea. The guy's kind of scared me running out at me.
We're gonna wrap up and we're gonna send you out with a little bit of music and some pictures of your newest 1,000 point scorer here at Boise City, Corey Redman.